just because of your praise.
Praise God.
My God, my God.
See, many times I praise God, it's because I'm just about to go crazy for real. And if I don't get up and run or shout or do something, the devil will beat me down. Because I got up and started stomping, I had to remind him where he belongs.
Yes, yes,
that's right.
Tonio, I ain't telling you to be fake.
Come on, come on, come on.
I ain't telling you to play with it, but anytime your wife praise God, you are a praise God too. I said, anytime your wife praise God, you are a praise God too. The Bible said one can put 1,000 to flight, but two can put 10,000. Touch your neighbor and say, will you help me? Will you help me? Everybody standing, because I feel my hip right now. But Antonio, long story short, if you'll start praising, I'm not telling you to dance, but whenever your wife starts dancing, you ought to clap as loud as you can, as hard as you can, whatever it is that you got to do to give God your best praise, because it's y'all praise together that's going to make things happen much faster. And see, that's what I need to teach the church, because I saw my sister up here just she was gone. I thought she was praising. But see, while she was praising, some enemies would be on her praise.
Yes.
But see, if all of us had gotten together and praised God together, we're going to do a practice praise, all right? We're going to do a practice praise. See, some of y'all don't know how to do it, so we're going to give some practice praise music. Everybody going to say, if you can't dance, you're going to clap your hands.